This looks like a perfect outfit to go to the park, right? So today we're gonna go to, you know what? I'm gonna let Lewis tell you what we're about to do. So you ready? So you ready?
Look at his mouth.
Yeah, cut him off. What is he
doing? He's trying to like, you know when your mouth is dry?
Yeah.
That's what he's trying.
I'm messing up my legs now. Like, I woke up and I banged my knee so hard. You can see it. Yeah, see right here? It's like all swollen. This part right here. See it?
Such a dumbass.
Like, first is this leg. I was just like, it's not ending well. My soccer career is like, didn't even start yet. Not looking too well. Would you like to inform the audience of what we're about to do right now?
To be honest, no. Because I don't even know what we're going to do right now.
Climax.
See you later, all right, bro? He's like, what is that?
What is that?
Oh,
Oh my god, I feel so. Oh my god, I had me die. So guys, we survived getting out.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's a great way to get out of the house. Jesus. Oh my god. That was like, he was right there. It's like, oh boy. Okay. Well, now we're on our way to meet up with Leah to go play some ball.
Wow. How did you get in?
I don't know. I don't think Brandon opened the door. Like, because
I remember I closed it.
Yeah.
I went upstairs, I closed it.
And Brandon came in, he closed the door. We literally just snuck out of the house.
I'll let you go.
And the thing is that he was right there on the stairs. So, and then like trying to lock the door, you would just hear that. And then.
Yeah.
So
I put the little chain on.
But wait, what happened if Danny gets home?
How are we gonna get back inside?
Yeah, that's what.
Nah, I'll fuck with you. I got keys for downstairs.
Oh, okay, so we're good. That's just crazy. Hey, Louis!
I'm hungry, bro.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
So hungry.
Put it away!
Oh, what?
Stop going. Oh my god, this makes me look so orange.
Well, you are orange.
No, yeah, no, you are orange. No.
You had to snap that? Are you serious?
Wow.
Girls trip!
Girls trip's over. All lonely driving by. Damn.
Yo.
It's clear.
Goes on to all the players out there, man. You know.
Okay. Let's set a hold up. Quick story time, real quick. So, right here is the crime scene of how I got this. And not only that, I got this. Like, I bruised up my elbow pretty bad. So basically what happened was I was with my friends Brian and Derek, and then after, like, they just came back from a soccer game, so they had a soccer ball, and then I kicked the ball and I tried to save it from the water, and I jumped into the water, and I had sandals, so it was slippery, and I slipped and I fell. It was really bad. Not that painful until the aftermath.
That's for this vlog, guys. I hope you enjoy. If you don't have me on Snapchat, add me down below. I said on Snapchat that my goal is to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. Now that sounds crazy, but it's not crazy if you put your mind to it. So let's try to achieve that goal and see how that goes. But guys, thank you for watching, and I love you guys. See you next time, maybe tomorrow or now, because I'm probably gonna start the vlog now for today. So see you guys later, basically. Bye. Why?
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 Why? Why?
Why?
Tell me why. I guess I'm the only good one in here.